Hey, what's up guys? In this video, we are going to show you how to recover Gmail account without phone number and recovery email. In case if you have lost access to your Gmail account and someone has hacked your Gmail account, still you can recover your Gmail account. Before moving further, like this video, tap on subscribe button, tap on bell icon, tap on all to get all the notification for the latest uploaded videos. First of all, you have to navigate the Google app on your phone. Hold the Google app, tap on app information, tap on permissions, tap on location, tap on don't allow, tap on don't allow anyway. Minimize. Now you have to open Play Store. Here in search you have to type Ola browser and then here you will see this browser. You have to download and install this browser. After installation, minimize this one. Now you have to locate for Google Chrome app. Hold the Google Chrome app, tap on app information, tap on permissions, tap on location, tap on don't allow. Tap on don't allow anyway. Minimize this one. Now you have to open Ola browser. Tap on agree. And you will see the interface of this browser something like this. Tap on Google. Tap on sign in. Now here you have to enter the Gmail account that you want to recover. Tap on next. Now Google will ask you to enter the password. So the hacker has already changed the password. So you have to tap on forgot password. And then it will ask you about two-step verification. So you don't have access to your phone number. Simply tap on try another way. And then here you will see error could not sign you in. From here you don't have to tap on try again. If you will tap on try again, your Google account will be locked. You just have to minimize from here. Now you have to navigate the settings option from your phone. Scroll down. Tap on Google. And then you will land here. Here you will see at the top help icon. You have to tap on it. And you will reach here. Here in the middle you will see search help. Tap on it. And here you have to type hacked. And then here you will see account hacked option will appear. Tap on it. And then you will land here. Here you will see second option, secure a hacked or compromised Google account. Tap on it. You will land here, secure a hacked or compromised Google account. Scroll down. Here you will see option if you can't sign in. Tap on account recovery. A pop-up notification you will see. You have to select Ola browser. And you will land on account recovery page. Recover your Google account. Now here you have to enter the Gmail account that you want to recover. Tap on next. And then here you will see success option will appear. And you will see two options. Change password, continue. Simply you have to tap on change password. And you will land on password change dashboard. Now here you have to set a strong password. First of all, you have to type your new password. Now you have to confirm your new password. and then you have to tap on change password. Here you can see changing password, your password was changed. Now quickly you have to go to security and you have to update your mobile number and recovery email so the hacker cannot recover your Gmail account again. So in the same way, you can also recover Gmail account without phone number and recovery email.